Alright, let's see. Subtitles in English. Vertical, horizontal. Okay. Just the brightness and tone on the left image is visible. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. Oops. There we go. Watch out the gap in the door. It's separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you? $3.59, okay. Six-year-old daughter, this is on half of them. It's just the girl's one shot once in the chest from point blank range. Mother, who we shot in the stomach, is pregnant with the dog. Police arrived on the scene after the ambulance called 911 and found the family in this car. Wasn't dead already. Father of this car wasn't dead already. I was having to hear the father being a secret sitting in a loud voice. He said it was like he was tending some strange spell. Another family shot to death on the same day last month, in December last year. Couldn't use a rifle in a nuclear to murder his entire family. Well, that's nice. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this during the domestic homicides period of the latest. Though it could be part of a larger trend, such as unemployment, child care, and other social issues facing the average family. Okay. Apparently I cannot open the door. Wait a minute. This is just looping. Wait, what? See, I'm gonna try different buttons here. Okay, apparently not. Store? No. The store. No. Okay. Okay. Maybe one of the windows? Oh wait, now the door is open. Wait, what? Okay, that door just closed. Oh, this door's open now. Yeah, I don't like those creepy noises. Whatever you are, please stop that. If I go back this way. Well, the time's at a standstill, apparently. That or the clocks are borked. I can't see that being the case. So clearly I'm missing something. Because when I went by here earlier, that door was closed. I just walked up to that and it was open. Oh, Jesus! Oh sh! I don't like that. That door is open. The light just went out. Okay, I can't run or anything. I'm gonna go circle back around again. See that thing hanging from there?
Never recognized it before. I don't want to go in that room. Seriously, my hands are like getting sweaty right now. Holy crap. What? What? Yeah, that ain't healthy. Oh crap. Okay, it wasn't allowing me to back and off there. Oh crap, this whole place is dark. Not liking this. I leave yet. Don't touch that dial now, we're just getting started. Can't trust the tap water? Okay. Let's go on through the door. Oh, what? Oh, I thought I saw something in the corner of my eye. That's not, oh my god! Holy shit! Holy f- Okay. Yeah. I'm not kidding you. I literally just jumped. I did not see that coming. There is an end to this demo, that I know for a fact. See? I have the light on with me.
while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. Natasha says, "I don't know, we're just getting started." Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife. You can't trust the tap water. The son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter has a good chance to hide him. Reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it's not just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from a point of range. The mother was shot in the stomach. 204863. Soon after neighbors called 911.
204863. Okay.
His entire family. State police said a string of domestic homicides appeals to 2-3
Okay, hold on. Oh, man. Whew. Okay, seriously. Holy crap. Okay. This game is giving me the heebie-jeebies. And then some. Oh, my God. You know what? Just that face that popped up when I jumped, it reminded me one of those, like, images that you're looking for something, and then, you know, the face would, like, you know, pop right up and scream. That's what it reminded me of. Oh, I hate that. Gouge it out. It did say gouge it out. See? Right there. Okay. Press X on the controller, right? Makes sense. No, I'm ignoring you, baby. Whoa! I hear him calling to me from... What? Forgive me, Lisa, there is a monster inside of me. Okay, this light is red. Okay. Oh, Fred just calmed down. Okay, Fred is acting up again. Okay, you said something about look in the corner? Hello. Wait a minute. Hello's gone. Oh shit. Okay, the word hello's there again. Okay, so okay, the text is gone now. There is no more hello. Oh, Jesus. What was that? Turning that down some. Just in case there's like loud noises. Don't end up waking other people. Is there a little hole in the wall? Oh, not that I've seen. Can you be more specific, Tenta? Is that word hello back? Yeah, the word hello's back again. Okay, I'm not seeing anything in the bathroom. Okay, hold on. Okay, so, the text at the entrance? Oh. I can hear them calling to me from... Yeah, I read that before. That's not new. Does that go away too? No. Look down the fridge? Okay. Alright, hold on. Let me go back around. Okay. I can hear them calling me from... H-E-L. Okay. Okay, I got the hell part. This door? No. This door, apparently. Thank you. What frames is that? Oh. Okay. Okay, so I'm looking at the frames, and it is creepy, but nothing's happening. Okay, there is Twitch comments, but I don't want to look at them right yet. Look carefully, the hole is tiny. So is the hole in the hallway? Because quite a bit of this is dark. It's really hard to see. Okay, there's a frame on the floor. Okay. I'm gonna make this a tad bit brighter. Oh, okay, here's a whole, there's a frame on the ground here. Found the hole you're talking about. Okay, done. Whew. All right. Well, too slow. Wow.
2048 6 2048 6 2048 6 2048 6.
Okay, what's going on here? Wait, what? That made no sense. Yeah, that's true. Okay, it didn't start out over on me.
I walked. I could do nothing but walk. And then I saw me walking in front of myself. But it wasn't really me. Watch out. The gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you?
I think it's done. I think I have to leave this room. Shit. Wait. Did it literally just restart on me? Okay. Through the door again. I can't leave. Okay, so where do I... Alright, okay. Okay, hold on. Yeah, there's no option menu. Okay, hold on. I'm scrolling up. Find these pieces with R3 on the floor underneath the clock. From the discarded cans and walls. Okay, it's zero now. Hold on. What am I looking for? On the vase, which hold the pot of plant to the right of the clock. Beneath the wind. Damn it. Trying to read all what Tenta said beforehand. On the floor beneath the clock, which I did. On the discarded cans and bottles. On the vase. Plant right at the clock, beneath the window, near the phone, near the teddy bear on the floor, lodged in the ceiling beam between the foyer and the bathroom, and stairway down to the door. Okay, hold on. Two more being allowed for 2 minutes, may take some time to call us, sir. Okay. Alright. Alright, I understand. Alright. Okay, hold on. Once the bell rings midnight, you will hear the ghostly wailing audio. Breathing. Head over to the old radio near the exit and inspect it by pressing R3. Then I have to go to the telephone near the window and inspect it. Then I have to begin making noise. Not exactly sure how that would have to do with that. Until two more baby laughs are triggered, the phone will start ringing and the controller will start vibrating. And answer the phone with R3. Okay. Okay, so what am I supposed to do right now then? Photo piece finding. I'm not seeing these photo pieces you speak of. Okay, I'm at the digital clock. Inside the vases. Okay, got one. Well, I'm trying to keep up with the paragraph, but too many people are posting, so it eventually gets disappeared. Okay, so I looked in the vase, got stuff. Third is on the floor. Okay. There's another on the floor in the midst of all the trash. Okay. Near the teddy bear in the corner. The fourth is sort of in a corner of the ceiling after passing the bathroom. Okay. Did end up getting one beforehand, I believe. Crap. Gotta run. Door. Let's try this again. Oh, okay, I got it. Alright. The fourth is sort of in the corner of the ceiling. After pressing the bathroom, look in the corner. Okay. The fifth is on the stairs. After going through the exit door, look down before you go out the door. It's on one of the bottom steps. Okay. Okay. Okay, I did look at the floor near the teddy bear in the corner, and nothing popped up, so it's like I already got that, I suppose? Go through the door. I'm gonna try out that teddy bear piece again. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Got the one in the vase, got the one in the floor in the midst of the trash, got the third one by the teddy bear, got the one in the corner of the ceiling but after the bathroom, got the one at the stairs, and now I got the one with the x-ray. Okay, so now I got all the picture pieces, now what am I supposed to do? Check the picture? What picture is that? There's tons of pictures. Oh, Here comes the clock. Or, I hear the clock, I mean. Yeah, that made sense. Here comes the clock. No, I didn't notice it. My voice, can you hear it? The sign, can you read it? I'll be forever if you'll just come to me. Already did, Vernon. Already ahead of you. As soon as he mentioned the clock. Okay. So I watched, or I mean, I looked at the photo carefully. But if I just wait, the clock will hit zero. Okay, after the bells chime, wait for the haunting, the strange noises accompanied by a spooky background music to end. Then trigger the first lap by walking 10 steps in any direction. To trigger the second lap, players must locate the source of Lisa's ghost's laugh, sounds. As opposed to avoiding her, as in other methods, there are three main areas she will appear at, and they can be deciphered by listening to noise during each haunting. Radio, this will begin the electric static, and what sounds like a soft voice saying ha ha ha. Similar to the radio, it begins with static and continues heavy breathing. In the mirror, instead of static, the sort of sound of a woman crying will sound. Okay, so is this all indicated when the clock hits zero? Okay, there it is there. Kind of hard to tell if it's. I don't hear static. Okay, hold on. Okay, there we go. All right. Want to move something quickly. Alright. So let's see, it was the phone or mirror or radio. I don't hear static. So I'll try. Didn't you say something about a baby there at one point? Just scrolling up because I thought I heard a baby. Yeah, I was gonna check the baby next, but I wanted to see if you mentioned anything about a baby. Oh, the old radio. Derp derp. Right after the first baby, you laugh at the phone. Oh, okay. So I actually have to scream into a microphone. Okay, then. I'm not going much louder than this because people are sleeping. I would laugh if Tinta was actually saying this to, like, make me look foolish. I'm doing things over and over again. Okay, I heard a bit of a... Holy shit! Holy frig. Holy shit. I just got lightheaded. And I friggin' jumped. Okay. Can I leave? No. You people on Twitch are probably going, oh my god, just do this. Well, the people who I'm talking to in another chat is actually saying stuff too. Okay. Redo it again? Ah. Well, I screamed into the microphone. I hear like heavy breathing. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. I'm redoing that frigate. I don't know. It doesn't matter to me. Just give me a random method. What about that second one there? That. Okay, I hear the haunting sound. If I don't get this soon enough, I'm going to bed. I'll go to the phone. Alright. Okay, I hear the baby. Phone's vibrating. The controller's vibrating. Chosen my ass. Yeah, pick up the phone, say, "What's up?" Check the door to your room, not the loop door. The door to my room? Well, there's only three doors. The loop door, bathroom door, and then the other door, which I just tried, and is locked. Okay then, so I go through the loop door then? Is that it? So if that door's never openable, then technically I gotta go through here then. This demo.
I will be coming back, and I'm bringing my new toys with me.
Hideous Kojima. Walking Dead guy. Norman Reedus. Silent Hill. Oh, sorry. Silent Hills. Okay, I will say this. The ghost, that was creepy. Because I did. That was a jump scare at the beginning. And then the second ghost, it was kind of disturbing seeing it. They did an excellent job with that, I think. I don't know how people figured this out. Because if it wasn't, like, if I was playing this day one that it was release, I would have been like, I'm done. I would have been like, I'm done with this. This is just dumb. I'm just following the same thing. Different things are happening. Not much is going on. I'm looking at things. And then, you know, I don't really understand much of anything that's going on. And, I mean, you could sit there and press R3 on everything in the house. And, like, you wouldn't even know. Like, you don't even... Like, they should give you at least more, like, hint. As in, like, pick up the picture pieces and stuff like that. It's ridiculous. I'm baffled by this. I will say this. It's creepy atmosphere. I love what I see. But this demo announcement was cool. But they should have at least steered you into the right direction. Because who would have really known that you were looking for picture pieces and stuff like that? Like, 1 minute something could be there and 1 minute things gone. How do you even realize that you have to go back and forth between one wall to the other to make the word hell appear? How people do this kind of stuff in games is kind of like, you know, beyond me. Like, I can understand if you're like, if you collect something and you're finding something and you need to, you know, find out, like, figure out what you have to do with said item in a game. Like, I can understand, like, it adds, like, you know, nothing so clear and straight out. Like, you know, in some games. But this doesn't even have any indication of anything. Hey, Beld, I gotta be honest, the only time I've got jump scares in games was one time in BioShock, because I wasn't expecting a splicer to come around a corner. That was the only one time that, like, a BioShock game gave me, like, jump scare. And then the other time that I got jump scares from a game was actually Clock Tower. Other than that, this game was successful in doing that. Sitting here playing in a dark room and, you know, not sure, like, you know, Dead Space didn't even give me jump scares. I've only played the first Dead Space, but people say Dead Space 1 is the best. Usually that's what a lot of people I talk to say. Dead Space didn't give me any jump scares. This is more successful. Yeah, he was. His name appeared at the end, right after Hideous Kojima. I'm just sorry it took so much, you know, so much longer. Well, Beld, I never played Dead Space 2 and 3. Though, be it, I did buy Dead Space 2 on day one of release, and I haven't played it yet. And as for Dead Space 3, well, I got that for PlayStation Plus, so I still need to play it. But I didn't touch it because I haven't played the second one yet. But anyway, now, like I said, this has definite promise. I would love to get this game. The only thing that I know that this is coming out for is PS4. Because when they, when this was, like, announced, like, or when this came out around E3 of either last year or the year before, like, I didn't really pay much attention to it. People were like, oh, yeah, like, this demo, like, you know, is awesome or whatever, but I never really watched the demo. I was like, yeah, I'll play it when I get to the PS4. And there was a big, huge hype for this PT. And they were like, oh no, we're not getting rid of it, we're keeping it on the PlayStation Store. So that was where I was like, oh, that's awesome. So I got to play it, which I'm glad. But they didn't mention it being released. I heard that it was exclusive to PS4 for console-wise, but I could be wrong. But because that's where they had the initial announcement, so that's where people were speculating. But I imagine this is probably going to come out to PC. But I would love to get this game when it comes out. So yeah. Yeah, that sounds like a cool aspect there, Fal. Creating a horror game, something like Heavy Rain, but you're in danger of becoming the victim, and you have to survive the whole entire game. If you die, then that's where the game ends. But anyway, so yeah, that was me playing this game for probably well over an hour. If I would have gone... I just wish there was a run button, so I could just, like, run through things more quickly. Because I think Arklon would have gotten a kick out of watching this from start to finish. Because he only stayed for so long and then went to bed, so... Anyway. But like I said, very few games got me the jump scare. And this game had... the right tones and everything. And yeah. So, I'm calling it now. This game will probably end up coming out in like 2016. Unless they announce it for the end of the year and at E3. Anyway. Well, that's it. It is like 4:30 here. Well, technically 4:27. For those who are wondering, I am in Canada, in Nova Scotia. So, Atlantic time zone for the win. 4:27 a.m. I'm going to bed. This was, as Fal said, this is Jump Scare the Game. And now I am going to jump sleep into my bed. Yeah, that was a lame joke. Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone, on Twitch. Sorry I didn't read your messages. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take a quick look at those messages right quick. Hold on. All these people. Okay, Tent has been there. So many people. So many people peeved off and tend to seen it. Yeah. Sorry about that, guys. From Twitch. Yeah, one person said, why does not effort, you know, read our comments. Anyway, the reason why I don't read Twitch comments is because the last time I seen people like doing Twitch comments in a game was the ending for Outlast back when it like first hit like PlayStation Plus when a friend of mine was streaming. So, and they ruin it within like the last 10 minutes of the game, and then they left the chat That's why I kind of don't, you know, look at Twitch comments, just in case somebody comes in and goes, ha ha, here's what happens at the end, and then, like, leaves. So, I do it to avoid spoilers. Not saying that everybody does it, but a safety precaution. Anyway, I'm out.